Taylor Swift officially kicked off her long-awaited Eras Tour in Glendale, Arizona, with a longer than 3-hour show that left fans more than excited. But some, like Anna Marie Tendler, claim the show was just not it. Taylor Swift's Eras Tour left fans speechless all over social media. From the amount of costume changes to the nearly 3-hour set list, people were just astonished. However, John Mulaney's ex-wife, Anna Marie Tendler, claims Swift stole inspiration of the show from her. It's Anna Marie Tendler reporting with all the details. Yeah, that's right. Taylor Swift left everyone, again, astonished with the massive amount of production elements, outfit changes, as we said before, and 3 hours of nonstop performances to over 50 popular tracks. And as many know, the Eras Tour has now broken so many records despite its significant problems with Ticketmaster. The artist was able to break the record for most ever tickets sold by a single artist, with nearly 2.4 million now held by Swift. People online were swarmed with Taylor Swift updates, including myself. Many people were also enamored by the impeccable production quality from the entrance of the concert to throwback references of the Reputation era, with massive LED walls of Taylor's infamous outfits and so much more. While everyone was enthralled and captivated by the massive opening of her tour, let's just say not everyone was on the same page. One particular detail from the performance has attracted heaps of attention online after being scrutinized by none other than Anna Marie Tendler. Initially posting a now private video on TikTok, Anna Marie showcases fan film footage from the crowd at Taylor's show. Swift can be seen visually setting up a dining room table for her song Tolerate It. And in the TikTok video, Anna Marie Tendler claims this is a strikingly similar setup to her piece of artwork she sells as an independent artist.
Taylor? My girl? People who designed Taylor's tour? This Tolerated setup looks strikingly like one of my photographs in tone and in aesthetics.
Now, this piece was on sale for nearly $5,000 on Tendler's site, and many questioned if Anna Marie was actually serious about the accusation. One person tweeted, quote, like, this has to be satire, right? She can't seriously be accusing Taylor Swift of stealing her idea of setting a table. After the uproar on social media, Anna Marie ended up taking down the TikTok video altogether and making her account private. Later on, the artist took this a step even further by leaving a comment on a re-uploaded version of her original video, claiming that she had been, quote, joking. She stated, "Hi, this was meant to be a joke," she wrote. "Most of my videos are jokes or satire. When I realized it wasn't landing as a joke, I deleted it. Didn't mean offense." Some users came to the defense of Anna Marie Tendler, while others were really just not convinced. Others theorized that the artist backtracked on her original video after it didn't land well with many people online. So obviously you be the judge of this. I don't think making or setting a table is something original, and everybody does it every day. Obviously, if you are a fan of Taylor Swift, you will probably see her content on TikTok, as everyone is leaving us with so much to enjoy from her tour. It's Anna Lawani reporting all details. We'll see you soon.